Good evening, everyone. This is Robert Stevens here at Campanelli Stadium on this Friday, August 1st of 14.
Here,
as the Brockton Rox are taking on the Wachusett Wild Dawgs here. We're in the top of the first inning. Brockton has two outs, but Wachusett has Dirt Dawgs. But Wachusett has a runner on base. Oh, strike two. Okay, good. I got this camera back in order. But no worries, he got one out.